I didn't expect you or any other man to enjoy it. You know, marriage is no longer the answer to a maiden's prayer. Slaving over a hot stove all day is all right for some of the more backward members of our sex, but there's a new kind of woman coming into the fore. The kind that refuses to subordinate her personality to that of the egotistical, domineering male.